Top 5 most deadliest snakes in Africa. Number 1. Egyptian cobra. The Egyptian cobra is one of the most Africa's largest cobra species, reaching length of around 6.5 feet. It is found throughout most of North Africa. The Egyptian cobra has a gland located behind its eyes, which produces a deadly neurotoxic venom that it releases through its large fangs. The venom affects the nervous system. It is thought that the aspirin in which Queen Cleopatra allegedly used to commit suicide. Number 2. West African Caped Viper, also known as the Ocellated Caped Viper. The West African Caped Viper is endemic to the countries of West Africa, with an average total length of approximately 20 inches. African Caped Viper has a distinctive threat display, which involves rubbing its coils together to create a loud sizzling sound. Number 3. Cape Cobra. The Cape Cobra is found across southern Africa. Favorite dry areas include deserts and arid savanna region. They are moderately sized, going to around 5 feet in length. They have many colors. It is a dangerous snake if it enters human settlements. Number 4. Eastern Green Mamba. The Eastern Green Mamba is a venomous snake related to the highly dangerous Black Mamba. It is found in coastal forests of Southern and East Africa and spends most life on trees. It is a large snake, average around 6.5 feet in length. It is a very dangerous snake. Number 5. Mozambique Spitting Cobra. Mozambique Spitting Cobra occur throughout Eastern and Central Africa, from KwaZulu-Natal to the Tanzania-Mozambique border, reaching an average length of 3 feet. The Mozambique Spitting Cobra preys on frogs, small mammals, bears, and even other snakes, and can spit venom with impressive accuracy up to 10 feet. It is nervous in temperament and quick to defend itself against passive threats. Number 6. Rinka, also called the ring-neck spitting cobra. The Rinka is not a true cobra despite its flared hood. It reaches an average length of 4 feet. Human attacks are rare and they can spit venom up to 5 feet. Its venom can cause pain and tissue damages. Thanks for watching. Subscribe if you gain knowledge. Tell your friends and family about this channel. Give this video a thumbs up and don't forget to leave your comments.